for 6 seconds.
Hágalo.
We're going to begin with shoulder shrugs.
Shoulder shrugs. Hágalo.
One.
Así.
Two.
Como, three, I don't know.
Four.
I don't know.
And five.
Now, rest. Rest.
The exercise we just did is good for relaxing tension in your shoulders. As you feel stronger, you'll be able to work up to doing 6 sets of this exercise. These next two exercises are particularly useful for maintaining movement above your head. You use these muscles for combing your hair and putting your shirt on.
Very important.
Next, we'll do forward arm raises. One.
Raise your hand.
Two. Three.
That slowly.
Four. And five.
That's good. Rest.
Switch to the other arm. One.
Oh, that's harder.
Two.
The left hand's harder.
Three. Four. And five. Remember to
very
stretch
good
as high as you can go.
Rest.
Next is lateral arm raises.
Oh, rest.
Two.
Oh, side. Very
three
good. She didn't rest.
Four.
Give time to rest.
Switch to the other arm. Three. Four. Five. And rest. You're doing great. Let's keep going. This next exercise will help strengthen your shoulder depressors. These are the muscles you use to push yourself up from your bed or from a chair.
Very
next
important
are lat pull-ups. One. Two, reach up and pick an apple.
Good
three
job.
Four and five, rest. Switch to the other arm. One.
Oh, that
two,
one's harder.
Three, four, and five, rest. This next exercise will strengthen the muscles that help you turn over or reach for objects on your bedside table. So this is an important exercise while you are bedridden. Next are arm crosses.
Uh-oh.
Arms out to
that's
the side.
That's hard.
One.
Can you do it?
Two. Three.
Oh, good.
Four and five, rest. You're doing just great.
You're doing great.
Now, the next exercise will strengthen the muscles you use.
Look, Coco. Notice doing exercises.
Position from lying down in bed. Now let's do arm pushes. One. You're pushing away.
That's good.
Two.
So that you can get out of bed.
Three. Four. And five. Rest. Remember, as your strength increases, you'll want to work up to doing 6 sets or 30 repetitions of each of these exercises.
That's hard.
But for now, just do what you can.
Do what
the next
you
exercise
can
is an important one. You need to keep your
this
biceps
one's
strong,
hard,
as these are the muscles you use to feed yourself.
Mm.
Now let's do biceps curls. One.
Oh.
Touch your shoulders. That's two. Three, four, and five, rest. Are you getting tired?
Yeah.
Try to keep going. We're about halfway through.
Oof.
The next exercise
halfway
will help with your mobility in bed and help you to push up from the bed or chair. Now the next exercise, we're going to push our arms down into the bed and hold them down.
Push the bed.
One.
Push the bed.
Hold.
Oh, good. That's good to help
two
you get out of bed.
Hold. Three.
Push
hold
and hold.